Okay. So, good afternoon, everyone. I am Anbir Kaur, and I am going to give a presentation about Emirates Airlines. So, this PPT will be all about the cockpit crew pilots hiring by Emirates Airways, and it will be also having the requirements, the benefits, as well as the most frequently asked questions and their answers. So, next slide. So this is all about my bio. You can follow me on social media. Here I have given my link, that is for Facebook and LinkedIn. If you wish, then you can definitely join me on social media. Next slide. Okay, so now we will begin with this presentation. So the main contents of this presentation is the meaning, what is Emirates Airlines all about? The next term is requirement. What are the requirements for hiring of pilots? Next is benefits. And at the last, it's the most frequently asked questions and their answers. So here below the contents, you can just see a logo that is showing a logo of Emirates Airlines. So this is how a logo of Emirates Airlines is all about. Next slide, ma'am. Okay, so now here comes with the meaning. What is actually Emirates Airlines? So Emirates is the largest airline of the United Arab Emirates. It is based in Gurgaon, Dubai. So this company was founded 35 years back on February 25th, 1985. And this company commenced its operations on October 1985. And since then, this company is running very sufficiently. And this company is also the largest airline in the Middle East, operating over 3,600 flights per week from its hub at Terminal 3 of Dubai International Airport to more than 150 cities in 80 countries across 6 continents through its fleet of nearly 300 aircraft. So this airline is running its airline all over the country, and its fleet size is up to 300 aircraft, which means the company owns around 300 of aircraft. So here you can see a well picture of Emirates showing its country Dubai. So this picture is showing the Emirates airline in its hub. Next slide. Okay, so here you can see all the workers who are the part of this wide airline. These are the part of the Emirates company. Next. Ma'am, next slide. Okay, so this picture is about the hangar where the fleet size of the Emirates company is being controlled at the hub of Dubai International Airport. Next. So here you can clearly see that how many of aircraft the airline is running. So this is the pictures of the hangar where aircraft are there. Next slide. Okay, so now we will be talking about the requirements. So this airline basically runs two basic aircrafts, that are Airbus 380 and Boeing 777. So what are the basic requirements to be a pilot, to join as a pilot in the Emirates Airways? So the first one is the person must be motivated and technically proficient, which is the main point for a person to be a part of the airline. The second requirement is the person should join as first officer for 700 hours, which means a person should have a prior experience of flying for 700 hours. The next point comes is complete two PPCs prior to upgrade. PPC basically means the pilot proficiency palate proficiency. So like the person should be upgraded with the PPCs. The next point is minimum of 7,000 on multi-crew, multi-engine aircraft of a turboprop and or a turbojet aircraft can be counted, not flight simulator time. So this point basically means a person should have of 700 hours of flying on a basic aircraft that should be multi-crew, which means the pilot should accompany other pilot also, as well as aircraft should be multi-engine, like it should be twin engine, okay, or must have four engines aircraft, and that aircraft should be turboprop or a turbojet aircraft. And it is also specifying that a person shouldn't having a simulator time. It should have a particular aircraft flying hours, not for the simulator time. So the simulator time will not be counted into it. The next point here come is minimum of 3,000 hours in command on multi-crew, multi-engine, commercial jet aircraft with MTOW of 50 tons or more, which means the pilot must be having 3,000 hours in command on multi-crew. So this is basically required for a pilot, that how he behaves like with the other pilot also. So that is why it is required a pilot to have an experience with on a multi-crew, on a multi-engine commercial jet aircraft. The next point is currently operating as commander on an aircraft such as B-737, A-320 or a larger, which means the pilot must be have a frequent command on these two basic aircraft or any of the other that is larger aircraft. The next point come is wide body time is not required. Here wide body time, by this we mean that like various aircrafts have various dimensions of the fuselage. They have, some aircrafts have wide fuselage and some don't. So here wide body time is not required according to that. The next point comes as valid ICAO, ATPL with unrestricted class 1 medical issued by some authority, which means the ATPL, which means aircraft transport pilot license, should be having a class 1 medical issued by the same authority. The next point comes is English language proficiency at ICAO English level or above. So the pilot must be proficient enough in English. So the last point is flown at least 150 hours in the last 12 months on the aircraft with MTOW over 50 tons, so here MTOW is maximum takeoff weight. So the person should have flown 150 hours in the last 12 months with the aircraft having maximum takeoff weight over 50 tons. So these are the basic requirements which a pilot should possess to enter into the airlines. So here you can have a visual to the pilots of the aircraft at the Emirates Airlines. Next slide. Okay, so this is the main point which I wanted to specify in the PPT, that Emirates acclaims the women flying high in the aviation. So here you will be seeing the photographs of female pilots which are the part of this biggest Emirates Airlines. So I want to show, yes, here you can see the various photographs of the female pilots in the Emirates Airlines. And next. So these all are the female pilots who are running the airlines efficiently. Okay, so the benefits. What are the benefits of entering into this specific Emirates Airlines? So the airlines say that the talented and dedicated workforce joined us from 160 nations. Like from 160 nations, people are joining their airlines along from the world. and bringing their expertise and diverse experience to deliver the best products and services for the global customer base. So this is the basic reason behind the successful running of the Emirates Airlines. Like, people from the different nations are joining and they are running it very well. So across the world, every day, Emirates flights connect people and business, enabling travel, tourism, and trade. Whether from the cockpit or inside the aircraft cabin, on the ramp or at the hangar, at services desks, across the world, headquartered in Dubai, Emirates. Okay, so that are the basic benefits all joining the Emirates aircraft. So further, you will be watching like how fascinating it is to be enter into the aircraft of Emirates. So here you can see the flight attendant at the entrance of the fuselage. So now further, I will be showing you the how the sitting is done in the fuselage. The first comes is economy class. So here can you see the seat arrangement of the economy class, which is quite fascinating, and it is providing TV screens on each seat for the entertainment purpose. So this is the economy class. So next slide, it will be showing the business class. So here is all the business class how it is looked like. So the flight attendant, she's serving in the business class. Next. Okay, so these all are the picture of business class. How relaxing does it look? Next. So it is a photograph of a flight attendant in the Emirates Airlines. And here you see how people can just rejuvenate themselves and have a good meal over comfortable seats in the first class, having a various cuisines. So here you can see the cuisine they offer during the flight on board. So these are the pictures of business class. Next. Okay. So here we come with the most frequent asked questions and the answers. So here I have put up to basic 5 frequently asked questions which an Emirates airline usually asks for an interview. So the first question here is, what is the importance of proficiency in several languages for a pilot? So the answer should be like, knowing only English may be just enough for a private pilot who only needs to understand control towers. But pilots also have to fly publicly, knowing more than one language is a need and useful. It is clearly answered, like, a person should definitely know more than one language so as to have a better experience with their professional as well as their personal lives also. So the next question, the second question is, pilot take many simultaneous responsibilities during flight. What can you tell me about this? So what are the basic responsibilities for a pilot during a flight? So the answer should be like this. Pilots take responsibility to navigate the flight, the view and guide the activities of the team. They check instruments and keep the track of the weather, control the height and the air traffic. Pilots are required to perform all these duties and are more often at once. Besides, they are requested to have salient abilities in performing multitask and strong concentration. So the responsibility which I have mentioned here, the pilots have already undergone it in their training procedures before joining as a pilot. The third question is, how would you act as a pilot of a plane during an emergency? So this question is all about your mental ability, how you will react at such situation. So the answer should be like, express your feeling first. It is best to prove though examples that you can keep your calmness during such problems and you can self-control the emergency situations and assign tasks for team member if necessary. So this question is all about how you will react during a panic situation or an emergency. So the situation says to be calm and work much more efficiently. currently. As you, next question, next slide. Okay, so the fourth question is, did you ever have to modify the flight course in past? So the answer should be like that. It depends on the internal or external conditions. Pilot can reform the in the course in the flight. It is very important responsibility, and it requires a close contact with control towers to and attend to detail. Next slide. Okay, so here comes the last question, which is most frequently asked, that what have you done to improve your knowledge since the last year? So this question, the answer of this question might vary from a person to person, but here I can give you some answer tips, like how to answer this question. So try to include improvement that are relevant to the job. A wide variety of activities can be mentioned as positive self-improvement. Have some good ones in handy to mention in the circumstances, as well as employers tend to look for goal-oriented applicants. Show a desire for continuous learning by listing your known work-related hobbies. Regardless of what hobbies you choose to present, remember that the goal is to prove self-sufficiency, time management, and motivation. Next slide. Okay. So this is a picture which is basically showing how a ticket of a business class or Emirates Airlines looks like. Here we have all the name of the person. Okay, so yeah. So next picture is the awards, which is basically main for any airline. So this picture is showing the awards which are won by the airline. So this basically award is that Emirates have won the best award as the leading airlines in the economy class at the World Travel in the 2019. So this picture is for the last year where the Emirates have won the award for the world's leading airline in the economy class. Next. So these are the pictures of the awards. Okay, so that was all about my presentation. Thank you for listening to me.